Luff. Oh, he got clobbered. Penalty coming. They don't like that. As he was off balance, and Slafkovsky finished the hit, the rookie did. And Luff had taken off that protected gear for his face one game too early.
Oh, God, not again.
He'd already been cut, lost teeth, 16 stitches, and a puck to the face off his own stick. This one off balance, got finished off with the cage no longer on, and Slafkovsky should be gone from the game for this one, and Montreal should be shorthanded for a while. Red Wings, a big opportunity to get a power play that's gone 0 for 4 with a big chance here and a dangerous hit that can't be made.
Montreal number 20 has a major penalty. The play will be reviewed.
Number 29th against the Wild. The puck rode up the stick of Matt Luff from Dumba. He lost teeth, 16 stitches, was wearing a cage, wore a cage through yesterday's game at Madison Square Garden. And tonight, gets ridden to the boards, five and a game misconduct. Major penalty to Juraj Slafkovsky, wearing the visor, but took off the cage, which would have presented some of this, but still a bad hit from behind. Call on the ice was five. Major, they review, they can go down to two, but not reverse that. So, all but 32 seconds in this game, the Red Wings will be on the power play. 5:32 to go, a power play that's 0 for 4. Marty St. Louis' team shorthanded for virtually the rest of this game, regardless how many the Red Wings can get. Most importantly, they can take the lead here. Their power play that's produced 10 shots on 4 tries can get one here. Jake Allen has been terrific.